For sale is a 2002 Ford Think. Has new batteries. I'll go over and show you. It's got a little scratch right there. A little one right there. The tires, they're good. Show you how it operates. Turn it on. There's the flashers. For some reason, it looks like there's a bulb out in back here. Horn. Left blinker. Right blinker. Oh, it's definitely got to be a bulb because front is flashing, but the back isn't. Okay, it's got to be a bulb. Let's see, we'll put it in reverse. See the reverse lights on? It's blinking. Oh, that's, I still got the blinker on. There we go. Let's take it for a ride. Let's see, reverse. Then we have turf mode, which is when you're golfing. And then we also have the drive mode. So I have it in turf mode. And then now let me switch it over to drive mode. Going up the driveway here. The drive mode lets it go faster. Okay. Put the brake on. Oh, I had to brake. There we go. Okay, it also has a defroster. You can hear it. Feel the heat come out of there. Okay, let's see. Got the rear view mirror. So this is it in a nutshell. It does have a few scrapes or scratches on it. But overall, everything's functioning except for that one light. Has keys for the trunk, the hood, and the glove box.